in Fallout 4. As always, this is a digital recording at 60 frames per second, which is done on an external recorder. So what you will see in this video will be pure performance. I'm using an old Q9550, which runs at 4 GHz. Yes. There we are. It has 8 GB of memory. And the graphics card is a single Radeon 5850 reference model, latest catalyst, overclocked to 950 MHz, and that's it pretty much. I'm going to use Fraps to gather frame rate data, and we will see the basic result in this file and the analysis at the end of the video. We are good to go. Let me show you the options I'm using. I have not unlocked the frame rate for this video because the 5850 is quite slow, so there's no need. So I can click on these settings, no problem. I'm using the high preset, but I'm using medium texture quality, and I have set the God rays to low, and that's it pretty much. So let's see how the game performs. Spoiler alert, it does not perform too good, and it doesn't matter what settings I tried. Anywho, this is my benchmark location. Yes, my friend. The frame rate is terrible in this section, but it will get a little better later. Don't worry, just give me 1 second to get rid of my radiation. I should have done that before. Steam pack then. Okay, now I can start the benchmark. It is a slideshow here, but it does get a little better.
ArcJet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. But getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
might surprise you to learn that my recon team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them, and they haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost 4 good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing. It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
I see that.
Damn it, I was hoping to avoid this. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area. Let's get this. heard something.
Is someone present?
Multiple synth targets! Hostile. Take them down!
Synths have compromised most of the facility. Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
Let's show them how the Brotherhood does.
Throwing weapons cold.
I don't think...
We've got company.
Mission accomplished. Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevator's dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here. Watch our backs.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fuel primed and standing by for your command. Target has disappointed. intercepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5 4
Paladin dance.
3 2 1 Engine firing. With an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Fortunately, the rocket engine fired instead of blowing itself apart.
Paladin.
Going up.
You hear that?
Movement detected. Curious.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Is someone present?
Over there! Get him!
Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface. Bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
Dance?
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
This is the end of the benchmark. Let's see what performance looks like in numbers. Medium to high CPU activity on all cores with equal load. Very good. The benchmark result itself was 37 frames per second, but it surely did not feel like 37 frames per second. Let's pause the meter graph, frame rate and frame times. They seem to be okay-ish, but it was not great anyway. The CPU usage again, equal load, very good. RAM usage at 4 GB, give or take. CPU temps are fine. GPU a little hot, but okay. The GPU usage is mostly at maximum. $950 for the core. The GPU memory usage is very interesting because, as you can see, it does not show to be maxed out. Except here in the end of the video. Which is strange because the system manifested all signs related to being video RAM start. Let's see what FRAFS can show us. I want this file. 37 frames per second average. The render times are not too terrible, but the game did not feel smooth in the slightest, except a very few cases, and that was indoors. We can see here the frame rate that goes up and down all the time, and of course we have a higher curve frame rate to frame times compared to my other two systems, which was to be expected. Okay. As you can see, the comparable frame rate from the frame latency analyzer calculator is 25 frames per second, and this is exactly what the game felt like. It felt more like 25 than 37, which was the result. Okay, I'm not complaining. The 5850 is a very old card, but I'm just saying, I'm just doing a presentation here. The frame rate graph again. Lower outside, higher inside, which was to be expected, of course. The time span will be critical. Time spent beyond 16 milliseconds was 93.5%. Too bad. Even 77% beyond the Okay, only 18.5% of the frame times were above 33 milliseconds, which is the time, the frame time for 30 frames per second. I guess that is not too bad. And of course, this graph shows the very big variance of the frame rate compared to the frame times. Not very good. Stuttering was at 5.3 milliseconds. Variability at 7.94. With an average of 26.84. Okay, that's it, my friends. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you find this video interesting. Take care, and I'll see you soon.